Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, in this video, me and Tyler are back at Zombies once again. Why?
Good. They need to hear something.
It is so annoying.
Don't ruin it.
There's a zombie right behind Dempsey right now. Look at this zombie! What is this zombie doing? It's stuck. What an idiot. Nice. Nice.
Those ugly creatures.
Are you playing with me or not?
One sec. I want a sec.
Where are we going? No.
Cool.
Alright, so we're going to the moon. The zombie's still stuck there.
Chris says annoying like this. Annoying.
They're so annoying. You know, they could probably hear it in the background. So turn it down a little bit.
Screw it. Deal with it.
Alright, we going. Come on.
That's yet, I found something.
Come on.
A box of empty freaking candy.
Yeah, I know.
I smell tacos.
Foolish Americans will never get
it. Which American event is better never? Why don't you give a jug? Okay, Keith, whatever you do, I'm warning you, I'll show you what not to do. What the frick is it? I'll show you what not to do. Oh, do not go on that portal.
Why?
Cuz, I don't want to go with you. But then I'll have to go with you.
Oh, God. How the hell is it coming?
Yeah, go without me!
Go?
No!
I can't. It's not ready yet.
Run! Run off!
Oh!
Go on.
Oh, what?
Only 39 seconds.
Yeah, see, I told you
good
it's
job.
Hard. Oh, you're telling me good job, yet you died.
Stop watching me now.
Wait, are we eating tacos? Hold on 1 second, guys. I'm gonna go see what we're eating.
Me too.
Once I get back. All right, guys. So we're back. We're going at moon once again. Shut up.
Ow! Ow! You actually kind of hit my nose.
No, I didn't. You liar. Your mom slipped and fell and caused the San Francisco earthquake.
Your nut slipped. Your sack of fresh roasted nuts slipped.
Your mom slipped.
Fresh roasted nuts!
I respawn when I, with my gun. If I die, just go on without me. Because when I respawn with my gun.
When the clouds come, then we gotta go.
No, the portal doesn't go right away.
Yeah, I hate you.
No, we gotta run around.
Come on!
No, it's not ready yet.
Yeah, it is. I heard it beep.
too hard. Yeah, this map is way too hard.
Maybe shoot, I'll survive one more second. Day four.
No, two less seconds, but okay.
Looks like we're doing corrupt.
All right, guys, so we are back. You can't change it. So we are back, and we're playing Shinonuma. This map is actually old, like really old.
Yeah, it's the easiest map.
Look at Dempsey, Nikolai, Richtof, and then Takeo. Look at Takeo.
I know, he looks so young, different, I mean. Not young.
Yeah, he looks older for some reason.
Yeah, new Takeo looks young. New Nikolai looks younger. So it's new Richtof and new Dempsey.
Well, Richtofen doesn't really look, and this is just art. It's not the real thing. Here, we'll look at each other once the game starts. Stop.
You're Takeo. See? You look old.
Yeah, I do. You're Dempsey, and you look young. Like, look, you look super young.
I know. I can't remember how to get around from here.
You can fire while sprinting. Fire while sprinting? Wait, did I get the same thing? Aim quicker, move faster while aiming.
No, I got different gobble gum than you.
Look, I move faster while aiming.
Aim and run. Aim and walk.
You get to fire and sprint at the same time.
Yeah, you have to get the reload and sprint. Watch.
Yeah, I do too. Watch. Look. Oh wait, maybe you need to activate it.
No, I don't activate it. How do you still talk to the Japanese?
Alright, we're going down the stairs first? Is that where we need to go?
Yeah, you do. You got the money?
Yeah, it's 1,000. Sweet. You protect
us. Here's the box already.
Already?
Yeah, no, I like that. Don't you like that?
Then we get to go out here. Oh, it's so beautiful!
The box is right there.
It's so beautiful outside.
Beautiful.
Wait, you can see where it is?
Yeah, if you're up there somewhere.
What the frick?
Yeah, I know. That's what I hate about this. Are you still up here?
Yes. I'm killing you guys.
It's not fair. I got enough to eat the box.
Okay, you go get in the box.
You gotta protect me.
This will hold them back for a while.
They start running on this mouse. No,
come get some freak bags.
Noise. Oh, I need to get points. Yeah. I need to get points.
Yeah, you get points. Can I get some points too?
Well, I need points more than you do.
For a while.
We could have won. Oh, jeez.
The zombie's not here. Okay, this is a three-round spit. How come zombies are always so organized when they walk?
So what?
Zombies are so organized, they follow the right path when they walk, but they're still stupid. They're retarded, but they follow the right path when they walk.
Where are these zombies at?
Let me show you.
No? I don't know.
We can open this door too.
Then
we actually have to open every door for this.
What if we want to survive?
No, you just want to open every door, just for reasons.
I need to get in the box more than I need to open a door.
No, dude.
Is that them walking?
Is what them walking? Is what?
That. Sound?
No, that's like a hammer. I found a zombie.
Oh, you did?
Hey. Yeah.
Let me get him.
I'll lead him to you. He freaking missed me.
Oh, I got the death machine.
What a loser! Use it!
I feel the power!
I feel the power! You know what that sound like? You're being retarded, mental.
Here, I'll kill some zombies with this death machine and then...
Yeah, you're about to run it out of it now. Okay, time for knife. Stab, 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 stab. Can I get the box again? What kind of gun do you get from it? You get the Raiden Mark II watch. Yep.
I will cut them all down.
It's the Vesper, that one gun that we saw on the wall.
Crap.
On Revelations. No, it's not. I just killed a zombie like super fast with it.
Oh, I'm thinking of another gun. What's that one gun that's a piece of crap? Sister, there's this one gun that sucks so much. You can't even get past round one with it. I'm serious. It takes so many shots.
Here, you get in the box again. I mean, your weapon is almost better than mine in a way, but.
Boom!
Damn, I need to kill more freak bags.
Rebuild
first.
The barrier.
I just like guns, you know. I don't think they're a box to
kill. It's time to kick some freak bags.
It's a shotgun, isn't it? No.
I will
get the MP40. Oh, one of my favorite guns. MP40.
Let them doom.
Build that. You don't want to have any barrier unbuilt. Well, except downstairs one. They don't matter. They're not unbuilt. But downstairs one, if you're going to stay downstairs, you want to have every downstairs barrier built. Well, many of them.
So Carpenter would help then.
Yeah. A lot.
Oh, geez.
Especially when you're stuck somewhere.
I'll bite you back, freak sack!
And you don't want any more zombies chasing you.
Alright,
we're in Great China right now.
We're going through this door next.
We're in China right now.
Remember, not this door up here. Not this corner.
You don't want to open doors upstairs. They lead to death. They just lead to pure hell. Hey, we both got the same points. Not anymore. If you go upstairs, open doors up there, they lead to all hell. I've played this map many times. I know where all the perks are.
I like playing with...
But here's what I hate. One of them's upstairs, and guess what it is? Yep. I don't know which, but we need every perk. There's 4 perks on this map. You can only get 4 perks. We need much more. Even Kirk revive. I don't know why you need that, but you do.
No. Well, I mean, if I need to revive you quicker, then yeah.
Yeah, that's why. Because on this map, when you get to a high round, you need to revive quickly. Because this map is a small map, and there's like a lot of zombies. Oh, crap. No, that's not good. That's not good.
Well, I got enough points to open this door. Go.
No, Keith. Look it. The boss is going to be in here. Watch.
If it is, then we're opening that door.
It gets so unlucky on this map. Yeah, we still get points.
They have been destroyed!
Okay, no, it's
nope.
Not. So what door are you gonna open?
Follow me. It's in here. This one.
Good! Open it! We need to open that. Look how beautiful it looks.
I know. So this is that one thing from Origins, Perca-Cola. Could you just use that?
No, I can't.
Let's not stay in here.
Where?
This thing.
Yeah, I know. He's following me, I know where the next door. Oh, you're already there.
Yeah.
Here's what I hate being here, because zombies walk fast, but you can't. It's very retarded. You just gotta hope you don't run the car.
Oh, what? Okay, that's just stupid.
You're still alive!
Huh.
That's bull. Okay, guys.
No, we're not ending this video here.
I don't know. We're going in.
We're doing it again? Do you want to?
Let's listen to the zombie songs.
Here, let's do this one again. I like this one. I hate this loading screen. It takes like freaking an hour and it's boring.
So guys, we're gonna listen to it. Put songs on. These are all the songs, though, by the way. Well, not the new ones, but these ones. I'll put it up here. Okay, I'm gonna choose Matt.
Righted, copyrighted, copyrighted. Just kidding. No, I don't want to do that one. That one, we're probably gonna suck it.
Want to do Shangri-La?
Sure.
This song sounds strange.
Yeah, it sounds weird.
The one.
What?
This song's literally called The One. Buddy Ren hat and there we go. Let's start. Shangri-La. Let's go. I'm gonna make a handshake. Wait. Wait, let's do it again.
Here, no.
We gotta... like that.
Like that?
Yeah, that's the end.
Then we slap each other in the face.
No, let's do
no,
it.
No, that would do... You slapped me like 5 times harder than I slapped you.
I did.
What? Just kidding.
Oh, back in the front hand. Neither. Okay. No, Denny just...
Both. Okay.
No, both. Okay. Denny does it to himself.
Wait, they both do it to each other. Like. What is that? What is that? What is that? You have so much hair. That was sounding good.
Hey, we're in an ancient temple.
Hey, remember this?
The power is off. That's a weird combo.
Yeah, we gotta help get someone out of the temple. We gotta find dynamite and get him out of there. And then give him the dynamite stick so they can blow it up and then get out. I can't remember where the dynamite is. Who are you? I'm recapping you! You're old man. Hey, come on, old man, attack, yo! Yeah!
You got zombie blood?
Look how fast I am. Look how fast I look. What the fudge? I'm one of you! Fudge brains?
They're not.
What you? Kids, look at me! Look at me! Look at me! Just look at me! I look so ugly! Look at me! Look at me! Oh, I thought usually it makes you look so ugly, but why doesn't it work?
I don't know.
Yeah, but if you get zombie blood and origins, you look so freaking ugly.
Where do we go? Which door do we open? Oh, that one.
Ow, I hate this! I forgot about these! You wanna run? Wow! Oh no, not this! Not this!
Oh, jeez.
Mace. Usually it takes so many times to get past the mace for people. Keith, get over here. Don't go down there yet.
Wait.
Oh yeah.
I want to this bridge.
Yeah,
where'd you go?
Go for the bridge. Go for the bridge. You know something cool?
Oh, you went that way.
Yeah. You know what's funny? Whatever round it is, it takes that many shots. It takes that many knives of a knife to kill a zombie. For what round is it?
Oh, jeez, Tyler.
Sorry, Keith.
I'm dead.
I can't go back for you, bud.
Yeah, you can.
Not yet. These zombies won't know. Holy frick balls!
Yeah, I can't make it.
Sorry, Tita, you make it. I got you. Eight spikes, nutsacks.
Like wind in the leaf.
They freaking scared my nuts off.
Oh! Here, you get me.
I know, that'll kill you.
Smartest move.
One, Keith, stand right here. Stand right here.
No.
Just stand here, I'll do it. Stand on the thing. Stand on the pad, Keith. Stand on the pad.
Alright, let's go.
I killed a zombie. Yeah, we have to get down there and get some box. I hate it. But we gotta find a power. I can't remember what it's at. Oh yeah. Keats, do your job. Open it.
Check,
we gotta point you to the thing.
This looks like Origins.
Kind of. See, ah. We made it to the box.
Look, Nikolai.
Behind you.
No, I thought that was the screamers. I thought it was the screamers. Why are there so many zombies?
Because it's a new round.
Let's make some lunch meat.
What is this?
Blast. Oh, you got the wonder weapon of this map.
I did?
Yeah, blast him with it. You got to protect me so I can get in the box.
Come to me, my children.
Blast him.
Hold them off.
Oh my god.
I can get to you.
Isn't that cool? Blast those screamers.
Double time for double points.
I have 1, 2, 3 points. 1,230. Ray gun.
This is very cool.
Get the ray. Oh my god.
Again! Every time I get in the box, I get the ray gun. I'm freaking lucky as crap.
Here, I need a different weapon.
I saw a bug chasing you, Pete. You almost got the ray gun.
Yes!
Full auto.
Oh, it has a sight on it.
Can
too.
I get the last zombie? I need to get points to get the box again. I don't want to waste my regular. Oh, you're going in there already? We're not going back here. You want to stay down here?
What'd you just get?
Carpenter.
Oh, come here. Are we going down here?
You can't.
Oh.
Well, if you can, you'd probably die.
I can protect you because this weapon does a lot.
Here goes.
Okay, there.
Yes! The power!
Yes!
The inner what'd
you get?
Shall be mine.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're.
It would be cool for this map.
If you're enclosed in a tight space, you can use it, I guess, but.
Yeah. Train zombies, it's good.
Nope.
This not is the training zombies, though.
I should have saved my money up for the door.
Yeah, you get the doors, I get box. Until I get a good gun out of box. This is like ray gun.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, what are you talking about? You got the ray gun.
Ah! Time to go.
No,
wait,
we're going
no,
this way.
No. Wait, not yet. We gotta make the... We gotta do something real quick.
What?
Let the children fall.
I just had to shoot a zombie. We're already here? We're here, seriously?
I haven't gotten in the gobblegum yet.
Me neither. Oh yeah, I have, because I have to get the gum. Keith, you see this pad right here?
Yeah.
Come here and step on it.
Hold on. I need the gobblegum.
Just stand on it until it launches you up.
Here, reload.
Okay. Don't get it yet.
I had to.
Reload my spray gun.
Getting dry.
Oh, I already got the gobble gum, apparently. I didn't get the gobble gum yet. Oh, crap. What you
doing? Keith, do you not find the pet?
Look out, Feral!
There's the monkeys.
Oh, he went back.
I know.
Death embraces you.
Now we gotta open this.
Oh,
forgot about the traps. Oh, trap.
It's a trap.
Keith, oh, a trap! No, you gotta get 1,000 points. Open this. You got 1,000. Don't step on that. We're yeah, back here. Yeah, I know.
It looks like Origins, doesn't it?
Uh-huh. Now what we're doing down here...
Oh my god. Scared the crap out of me.
You don't know this, Keith. But I think
I need a gobble gum.
Come on, stay down here.
Hold on.
Brings you up to here.
Oh crap! No! Get
I'm
down here!
Sorry, I can't.
Here, they're all going up after you.
Uh-oh.
Go. Well, I have that, No, don't go for me. Don't go for me. Just survive. Cause I got a gobble gum that lets me respawn with my guns.
Oh no. When it smells over, you respawn with those guns.
Go. Okay, hurry then. Go. Woo! And I still have my gobble gun. Good.
And here's
oh my god!
See this? Widow's web. I mean
yeah.
Mine.
If we get that, then we can... Here, stay back. You're almost dead.
Where is it at? See that? That's creepy, isn't it? Now we need 1,250 for this.
Alright, I'm closer, so I guess I'll save up.
Kids, get over here!
What?
I'm not gonna die on my ass. I wanna get this gun.
Here's double
Kids,
tap.
Kids, stay over here!
Oh my god.
What are you finding?
Double tap.
Oh yeah, I know. Here, we'll both get points.
Beware.
Oh my god, what is happening? Is it the screamers?
No, you see that nuke and double points and nuke are best combo.
No, double points and insta kill.
Oh yeah, double points, insta kill, and nuke. There's a power. There's other power.
The weird what?
I think there's four of them. Three, I don't know. Which knife? I don't know why the butcher knife costs so much points. Following me? See this right there? We got stamina.
Stamina really isn't that good.
I don't know.
Yeah, do not go through the water. Just cut through this.
Keats, no, we need to get this. Get me, I gotcha. I seriously gotcha. Now open this. Let's go. What's this? Deadshot.
Didn't want that anyway.
What does that do?
Deadshot, really, Keats? Now we're gonna go in here.
I forgot.
You get instant headshots. You know, it's back here, but we don't need to. Go. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Okay, follow me. Now I'm going up there.
I don't know this map at all, so.
I can't remember where we're supposed to go. You gotta find that one water thing.
Where?
Oh, this is a good song. Isn't this a good song?
Sure, sounds like something that would be on like Dragon Ball Z. Well, not now, but.
Now, come on.
It's usually an extra 50.
Back at the store, did you buy something?
No.
See how that water's going?
Yeah. Oh, jeez, I can't see.
No, no. That's cool, isn't it? I'm standing on this pressure plate, Keats. Now get me. You gotta protect me. I'll protect you. Hey, Keats, so I'm gonna stand on a pressure plate.
No! Don't get me. Run. I can respawn with my gun.
If I even make it out.
Run, run. Ah.
Oh, nine, good job.
All right, well, we're gonna end this video here. See you in the next video.
No, we're not ending it.
Yeah.
Please, no.
It's like 30 minutes right now. It's gonna take longer than the last video. No.
Please.
We'll do another video of it. All right, bye.